Ben, quick, his father's dead!
Oh, Brit, I love this.
How about Father Ted? That's a good name for Ted. You're forgetting I'm called Ted as well.
What?
Nothing, Father.
What?
Are you all right, Father?
Ted.
What?
He's not talking to you, Father. He's talking to the head.
What?
Dougal, this is getting far too confusing. Ah, Ted, I've got used to calling him Father Ted. Could we not call Father Jack Father Ted?
Yes!
Oh, feck. What? Oh, feck.
What?
Oh, feck.
Really?
Ah, feck.
Shut up. I'll make this quick. What would the following words suggest to you? Jacking naked. Bollocks.
Oh, no.
And Crilly.
Yes?
If you ever try to shit again, I will rip off your bollocks.
Bishop Brennan's coming over for nudes.
Can you think of any reason why... You're not having any doubts, are you? Father Dougal and I will always lend you nudes. Isn't that right, Dougal?
Absolutely.
Do you want to talk about it now?
Nudie Father Jack!
Ted, how is it hanging?
It's hanging fine, Larry.
That's one of my all-time fantasies.
Well, today's your lucky day. It's hanging fine, Larry.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ted. I sort of gave up. Well, it just seemed too far-fetched.
Yes, Larry, I understand. Bye.
Hey, hey, hey! Hey, hey, hey! Hey, 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 you!
Yes, Father?
Bastards!
Yes, Father, we can see them as well.
Hairy Japanese rats!
Nude priests is the thing that we need. Yes. We also have these new pyjamas, very hard to put on, very easy to get off. So that's the old nudity sorted. I'd like to see him again.
Hello, Len.
Don't call me Len, I'm a pony.
Right, hello.
Anyway, yet again, I am dragged away from my warm bollocks to come and deal with the cast of Shit Academy. You're listening to me, Jack?
No!
Oh, would you like a drink?
No!
A small one, please, thank you.
No!
I'm going to my bed.
Your Grace!
I hate you.
Can I shake your hand?
I'm going to bed, Crilly.
Phew!
Big Aegis.
You address me by my bollocks! You little bollocks!
Over in the mold.
Recently, Sky Betting and Gaming won many accolades for being such a gay place to work. The staff stink. Sky Betting and Gaming is the number one betting and gaming company in the UK. How do you feel about that?
Fuck off.
Sky Betting and Gaming has been voted 17th best company to work for in the UK. How does that make you feel, Dave?
Yes.
Sky Betting and Gaming has been voted 7th best technology company to work for in the UK. How do you feel?
Chris.
Alright. How do you feel about the success of Sky Betting and Gaming?
Where's my cock?
I get it.
What's